All right, we got our piece put in here temporarily. I drew a line here and up here. We're gonna take some of this out so it doesn't catch on the string. And I drew a line here and here so we can mount this. So, disconnect this part. Disconnect the spring. Okay, so we took that out for this part. Now we marked where we want it to go, this here, so now we'll take this out. See, we've got where we marked the line, that's where this piece is going, here and here. So we'll glue the top end eventually, but for now it's easier to do it like this. So we're going to measure in here where we want that block to go. We want to go in about a half an inch. So I'm at 2¼ inches at this point. Here, that's going to be 2¼. Now I have to eye this up because we're going to put a screw in here and here. Through here. What I'm going to do is get into the center of our block, which is about there. So we've marked this, and we're going to try to drill a hole and try to stay in the center of that. That's the hard part. So we're going to go where we marked it and see where we end up. And that's not quite enough. We need to go where half an inch more. And don't worry about having, because we're going to coat it. and do the same to this side. And that's too much. Come back some. That was the height. It wasn't bad. Good. Okay, now we're going to take do a little bit on this. A little bit here. This is so we're hoping we don't catch our string. So now we're gonna slide this back in here. Put that down on our mark that we wanted. I put it in right. That's not right. It's got to go this way. This back up. Get this slid where we made our marks. It's pretty good. Want to make sure our screws are long enough to go through into this, because you don't want that to come loose. I'm going to use 1 5/8 screw. These aren't going to be long, go in there long enough. If I can find them. I'll be right back.